I need some steel. I need timber and cement. Hey, that's not timber. Oh man, small arms and canned food, let's. Whoa. Ink. Need artillery. Let's get some artillery. I'm officially broke, so we're gonna automate everything. Enough of a stockpile to make some money by selling it off now. Roads are building up. Silence.
Oh, snippets of information. That's the thing. That's how it's started. It talks about
Silence is a week after 3 weeks.
Yeah, this dog and what you know. But that's the And Starlight's, it's, oh, I was checking south. It's a lot of south, dude. And then.
In 3 weeks.
And then we were talking about the embalming of people. Really, all they didn't talk about its decomposition process. They just talked about them being embalmed. What it's supposed to be about, oh, after that, But then you're talking about an embalming process that happened 100 years ago. Like, if you want to talk about that information, it's cool, but why are you With this, the meat of the show is misleading. Because they barely even talk about that.
Most.
They just, it's just that.
Like shows in a movie's kitchen, like, they just.
Yeah, really, this is really a really quick thing to show.
Did my armies just get entirely destroyed?
Yeah, for just an information, but it's kind of bad, you know?
It's your general for you, dude.
Why am I at war with Austria?
If I honestly, I don't know, I'm thinking about that because the situation is hot. This seems like saying, like, fucking YouTube is out today, and they're trying to get some water in it. They're not good enough.
Or an ancient alien for the sense, but just showing you the whole body.
Oh, yeah, I can't believe it's like this is actually weird.
No, just the stories. Anyway,
so I guess that really happened. It's cheap.
How did all of my armies just die? I know I got the yes man cheat on now. I must have turned it on, turned it off at some point. But yeah, I don't care. Because my armies just got entirely destroyed. Everything I did wiped out. I built them up and they got destroyed by eight units. What was the point of all of it? That infuriates me.
I'm sending off a box of Netflix made of me food. What's the known thing? I'm doing that. Oh, the good that does.
How do I improve my organization? What's my spending like?
The trust is so honest.
So better compromise some things for the money troubles.
Hmm?
Better compromise some things for the money troubles that we don't need any detail, but might be that wrong.
For 8 years, both of them were pushed off as a writing phone.
Don died when I was 4 days. After I got a wife.
I'm already 8 years old. He did it.
I heard you the first 104 times. Could outnumber him drastically. It might win. It might lose too. Let's increase my supply limit. Some medicine. Them out. Wipe them out. New elections coming into play. Back in time. Evolution pressure, yep, I remember that. Gotta find my infamy. Eventually. There we go. So I'm gaining money, making trade, doing good. Yeah. Not even aware of any colonies I have. Guess I don't need to. Right, don't need to make your pancakes now.
So pancakes and going.
Okay, so now I will mobilize that. Sure, why not? I'm not paying much attention to it. Hit the disease. Look, she finished in charge of the conservative polls. War between English prudence. This isn't unified much, Emily. There's this. Oh, new news article. Omens to you, huh? What just happened? Nothing. Okay. And S.I.E. Ben Sibin. The Lodge. Edify. Good. I need to just get to form an alliance. I did a stupid. Turn that off. Are they going? What do you want? Okay, that didn't work out as planned. Okay. Sweden in the north likely would come naval power, which I'm not naval power, so nothing to worry about. Zapor. Okay, they are far enough down. I'm not sure if they're a major issue. The war, Choir Corps. Still will not go to war. Oh. Nobody will accept. So the only way to do this properly is save the game. Go to diplomacy. Declare the war to reacquire my land. Don't call the allies. Sure, fast invasion. And in Poland and Sweden. Okay. Exactly what I expected. It was. Okay. Took that. So much on the capital to be fed. Are you serious? Now of all times? Best thing to do since the capital has already collapsed. What do you present for that? Question of God. Let's see. First things first. Will Poland propose a peace? It will take an offer soon enough. Then use that military. Love you. I lost a little war there. A close one. What's your willingness for peace at this moment? So I need like 50%. I think I've got it. Damn it. Rebellions. God. Let's see about peace with Poland. Had no urge to go to war with you, honestly. Other than